Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can count how many positive, negative and zero elements are present in 2D array. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Now I am going to implement the code for you with the help of C programming. So first I am including a header file stdio.h, then I am implementing main function. Inside main I am declaring a 2D array of dimension 3x3. Then I am declaring two variables ij for loop counter, then three variables c1 equals to 0, c2 equals to 0 and c3 equals to 0. These variables will be counting the quantities of positive, negative and zero elements. Then printf, which will display the message enter elements on console. To read elements, I am implementing nested loop. First I loop will repeat 3 times and then j loop will also repeat 3 times. Now scanf %d %aij. So with the help of these nested loop combination, the 2D array elements will be stored inside A matrix. Now for counting purpose, again I am implementing these two loops. First one is for, which will point row numbers or row indexes, and J loop, which will point to column indexes. Inside this loop I have to implement the logic: if a of ij is greater than 0. So if this condition is true, it means number is positive. So I am applying c1++, so it counts positive elements. If this condition is false, then again I am implementing if, which will check if aij less than 0. So if this condition is true, then the number is negative. So c2++. So it counts negative elements. If this condition is false, then the remaining elements will be 0. So c3++ counts 0 elements. So this way I have implemented the complete code in front of you. After completion of this loop, I have to print counted values on console. So I am implementing printf /n positive equals to %d, negative equals to %d and 0 equals to %d, then comma c1, c2 and c3. With the help of this printf, all the values will be displayed on console, which will display how many positive, negative and zero elements are available in 2D array. So this is the complete implementation of the program. Now I am executing this code. Here I am entering the elements of 2D array. So you can see I have entered these values on console: 1, 0, minus 3, minus 4, 3, 0, minus 5, 4, 0. So positive and zero elements are printed properly, but negative numbers are not printing. So let me check. Sorry, I have forgot to write D here. That's why negative elements are not printing properly. Again, I am executing this code. So you can see this time it is printing proper results. I have entered 3 negative, 3 0 and 3 positive numbers. So the result is printing properly. So this way we can count how many numbers are positive, negative and 0 in 2D array. So I hope you have understood the concept well, how it is working. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel. through the URL youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my programming app TechMS, which is available on Google Play. Thank you for watching this video.